My name is Lou, and I like making hand sounds to help people sleep and just relax and feel comfy and safe, loves, whatever it is they use it for. That's what I like to do. And I like to do it because I like it, and I always like to listen to it. I think that it would be a good time right now to make some. I can't really sleep. It's a little late, so I don't know. Say 2 a.m. And just kind of hand sounds would always help me sleep and relax. To this point, I'm not gonna talk much, but I hope that you can enjoy the ambiance and the train and whatever else is going on around here. So I like to tell people that this is a Tingle Express. It's a Tingle Express. It's the Tingle Express. And if you would like to hop on, that would be awesome. Join us. I'm Lou, your conductor for the night, and we're just about ready to take off. Sounds make when there is a couple of rings involved. I like the little chimes that it makes it sound like. Thank you. guys, this is what I naturally go to. That's just what happens with my eyes when I try to look at something. I can't see. I need glasses, which I do have, but I tend to not use them for a lot of things. They bother me. I feel almost restricted when I can't see. Anyway, I'm not mad at you. I love you. Okay? I love you. I'm just a little angry looking. Not angry, just angry looking. That's about it. That's it. That's all. That's it. Don't worry. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Hey. Hey. It's okay. It's cool. I'm not mad. I am not mad. I just look mad. Pretty late for me, but you can watch this at any time you want. Maybe I should have said that in the beginning of the video. Probably. Doesn't matter what I tell you. No, you can do whatever you want with this video. You can do whatever your little heart desires. I'm surprised that I do not have a little bit of pain yet on my fingers. I haven't done it. Any kind of like finger or fluttering in a while, and it's like a little workout, man. It gets tense. Your fingers take the toll. Take the toll. And you should too. I love everybody that is rowdy, quiet, loud. Everybody deserves some love. And if nobody is giving you a little love, here's a little love for you. I hope you have a good rest of your day, a good afternoon, a good morning, a good breakfast, a good dinner, whatever it is that you're doing. Thank you so much for joining, and I hope you have a good day, night, evening, afternoon.